So we're gonna talk about how to filter your drugs. There are two types of syringes you can use. Syringes with needles or needleless syringes. Make sure you keep your supplies as clean as possible. Avoid handling any cotton filters or parts of equipment. Also avoid placing equipment on surfaces that haven't been cleaned. Filtration does not remove the drug which is dissolved in the mix and is not always visible to the naked eye. If the liquid is cloudy, there are fillers in the mix.